learning about English, okay, and the topic will be short vowel A. Okay, sound. The sound of this letter is A. But when you say it as A. Okay, but you have to use more sounds since you are a senior age. You have learned all the phonics sound, right? Now today we will be exploring a lot of words with this short vowel sound A or A. Before we start, I'll show you a video, okay, of how to pronounce the short vowel sound A correctly. Okay, let's see the video before we start how to do it. I'll also say it to you. Enjoy the video. Listen, whenever you hear the sound, you have to stay along with it, okay? Great. Ah, ah, ah. This is the sound. All of you say along with it. How was the video?
Very nice.
You all learned how to say the word ah. Okay, this is the sound which the short vowel sound A makes. Now I'll show you flashcards which has the word. It's all three letter words. You have been learning only three letter words, okay? And it is having the short vowel sound A in it. Okay, this is the word rat. You heard the sound A when I say the word rat. Rat.
Rat.
Rat. Okay? And this is ran. Ah, the sound A. Ran.
Run.
Not run.
Ran.
Okay? Map.
Map.
Map. When I say the word, you have to listen to the sound. Only when you listen to the sound, you can read the words. Okay, you are not supposed to read it at map. Okay, because you are now in little bit senior KG, you have to start combining and binding the sounds together to read the words. You have to say it as map. Ah, the sound will come here. Okay, next. It's called
cat.
So you see, you hear the sound of A in it. So this is the sound which the letter A makes, okay? And it's called as A. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you books for you, okay? You all have to have this book and I'm going to read this book for you. This is a book which has got short vowel sound A in it, okay? And it is a story of a cat, a rat, okay? Most of the words uses the short vowel sound A in it. Okay, I'll tell you the story first before we read in the book. It's the story of a rat whose name is called Zack.
Zack.
Okay, Zack. What he did is he wanted to have jam. So he went and he was trying to eat the jam. At that time lots of ants came and he was trying to make the ants run away. Okay, so what are all the things he did to make the ants run away and what he did? This is what the book is going to tell you. Shall we start with the book?
Yes.
Okay, all of you write your names in this book. Okay, take it home. Ask your parents to read along with you the entire week. Every week I'll be giving you this, like these books, which you'll be learning different vowels. This week is going to be short vowel sound A. Okay? So now what we will do is take the first page. You see the picture of a rat. So now I'm going to read it. First page I will read it. Okay? Then second page when I'm going to read, I'll ask you to find out the words which has got A sound in it. Okay? Zack is a rat. See, read it slowly, okay? You'll get it.
Zack is a rat.
This Zack has got the sound of a short vowel sound of A and rat. See, he's a rat. This is what the story is trying to tell us. page. Go to the page number 2. Okay, all of you have done.
Zach
sat on a can.
See, in this sentence we have sat. Sat. This word has got the sound. Sat has got the sound. Short vowel a. And can. See, this can has also got the short vowel sound a. Now let's go to the third page. Rupani, you will read this page for me. Do it slowly. You can do it. If you're not able to do it, I'll help you out. Okay. This is a sight word. Use the sight word.
The ants ran to the jam.
Yeah, correct. The ants ran to the jam. So you see, what word has got short vowel sound a in it?
Jam and ran.
Correct. And ants also. Okay. Now, Ramila, will you read this for me?
Zach.
Slowly, okay?
Had a pan.
Correct. See? Pan. This has also got the short vowel sound.
Pan.
Pan. You have to say it nicely, okay? And this is, look at the word had. It has also got a short vowel sound. And see? Had. The sound a. You can make the sound right. So Zach had a pan. See, he had a pan to make the ants run away. Next page, go to the page number 5. Okay. You will read it properly.
The ants.
Not that page, page number 5. Not 6. Okay.
Zach had a fan.
Yeah. So what are all the short vowel sounds?
Zach had fans.
Fans. Zach had a
fan.
So Zach is a mouse. He got a fan to make the ants run away. So when he put the fan on, all the ants started flying. Mm-hmm. And in this page, we have the word fan, which is new, right? Which has got the short vowel sound a in it. Next, will you read this page for me?
The ants ran and ran.
Yeah, the ants ran and ran. See, after the fan was on, they all started running. So now in this page we have used the word ran, which has got the short vowel sound I. The ants ran and ran. Next, last page. Will you read it?
Zach had a nap.
So Zach had a nap. See, nap. Nap is using the short vowel sound a. What does nap means?
Sleepy.
Yeah. After, what did he do after the make ants all the runaway? He slept nicely with the fan. Whoa. So this is the story of a Zach who had a nap.
And he, is he Jerry?
No, his name is Zach.
Oh,
but he's similar to Jerry, right?
Yes.
Good, good thinking. I like your way of creating, you know, combining things and doing it. So now I'll read the story one more time. Okay, all of you see the book. I'm going to read it. See how slowly I'm reading it. You have to read it slowly. Initial stage. Don't feel bad that you're not able to read it. Get your mama's help or daddy's help. Sit along with them. Read this book for the entire week. Okay, you will get used to this words. Page number 1. Zach is a rat. Turn the page. Zach sat on a can. Next page. The ants ran to the jam. These are all very, very simple words. You are all very good with the sight words of to, with, the and all. So make use of it. You will get it very nicely. Zach had a can. Okay. Zach had a fan. See? The ants ran and ran. Last page. Zach had a nap. What was this book?
Very nice.
You like this book?
Yes, teacher.
Read this book every day, okay? Now, I'll give you a small tiny worksheet with this story. You all know the story very well, right? They have used only 5-6 new words which has the short vowel sound a in it. This is the worksheet which I am going to give you. take these worksheets. See, this page has got few pictures of few things, and I've given words, like small words which we had done in the story. Bat, jam, rat, hat, bag, ants. What you have to do is, you have to listen to the word, see the word. Once you are able to read the word, you have to find where is the picture in the word and you have to circle it. Okay, so do for all the words and write those words behind in these lines and circle the picture. Is it easy? You all understood what I have given the worksheet for about?
Yes,
so
teacher.
So will you all bring it tomorrow?
Yes, teacher.
So how was your day, kids? You all love today?
Yes,
so
teacher.
Almost time to go home. Wait. All of you go home, have fun, play nicely.
Teacher, I want to play with Mowgli.
Oh, you can take home.
So teacher, I want this.
Every day, everyone can take home, okay?
Thank you, teacher.
All of you go home, have fun, okay? Good night. Goodbye.
Bye, teacher.
Bye.
So Rupali Pam,
super
awesome,
super
loved it.
Okay. Kashmira Ma'am.
Yeah, it was one of the best demos I have seen so far. Activity to learn this rhyming words was very nicely done over there. That number song was very effective. Then that blast was amazing part of it. Like children,
rocket.
10,
rocket.
9, rocket. 8.
That rocket
part. So now children will never forget this particular descending order. Yeah. Then the voice modulation was very interesting. Yeah. That making a sound of that peacock was amazing part of it. Then the audiovisual presentation was excellent. Book is the outstanding concept we have seen for the first time. So this also adds to your points. Minor thing.
Yeah, definitely I can improve.
Recap was missing.
Okay,
recap was missing.
I thought you are going to take. I thought mujhe laga ki aap chalu karoge recap.
So otherwise, excellent.
Okay, thank you.
I like that zero also.
I was thinking if ma'am says no today.
What are the chances?
My dear Pari, I really love you. I liked your complete demo. It was superb and unique order of method of teaching, dear. You're really the best students of Adroid, and this is outstanding performance, dear. The first rhymes and song was really good. It is very different. The method of teaching, the playway method you've taken, then audio-visual method you used. Zero concept was very, very nice, dear. Play way method, fun and learn method, beautiful teaching aids, nice story you selected, good moral you are given. I didn't see the story, but like this thing.
Well, I like my story part only. Just among all these things, I was doing more creativity in that story.
Well planned everything, right? Every topic she has given the very nice introduction order, information level, and connectivity was there. One number concept here. So an excellent teaching ability, unique form, unique teacher caliber, and lovely voice modulation. Interactive, interesting, and very informative sessions here. So beautiful method of teaching. We really love you. The best teacher quality is in there, born teacher quality. And the research work was really excellent here. Different method tha na, ma'am? Each and every.
Extraordinary.
Extraordinary. Unique form tha. So I must say you are a unique teacher. Yeah. So beautiful personality and really outstanding. With benchmark diya, really proud of you, dear. Innovative method tha on each and every topic. This is called complete method of teaching, complete performance, and the born like teaching, dear. So really, yes. God bless you. It was really interactive. Each and every session. Yes.
This thing would have turned to a very.
It taught very well, dear. सब लोग सीख जाते थे. आज पूरा ग्रुप होना जरूरी
है.
It is very different.
In less number of people you manage, that is also added advantage.
It's look like a classroom session. Yes.
Though less students are there in the classroom.